Guess so. Installing on crank. If you do not have a crank install tool, one like this, you can use these, believe it or not. Screw those into here. Four of them. Put them on. Add some rolling weights. And you tighten them up slowly. Pull the block together until you can add these in. The original ones. And you just tighten them right up. Tap the crank side to side. Free them up. Good to go. That if you have that tool, makes this a little bit easier.